She said that she saw Sarah earlier in the day, but she didn't say anything about Sarah being in your apartment.
What else would she be doing up here? What is that?
That sounds like somebody's cell phone.
Ian, who the hell's phone is this?